health and safety is first.
Right, we've slammed it against the wall, it's still in one piece. Now we're going to try to really damage it. Wilton Dingus once threw it out of a 6-story window to test its strength. We're going to do it from 2. There we go, out of the 2nd-story window, still in one piece. Who would have thought it, eh? Right, 2nd floor no damage, we're going 3rd floor damage. Still in one piece, not bad, eh? Well, we've got a slight superficial crack on the welding there, but nothing that can't be fixed. Looks like it did more damage to the target than it did to the chair. Still sitting pretty.
Now how are you going to break yours?